Should I take a 30% pay cut? I'm Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter. I coach people, and here I'm back with job search advice. And this person writes that they were laid off 4 months ago, 5 months ago now, and have had multiple interviews, including with top tech firms, and never got an offer. She makes it to the final round. They present the business plan. They ask them to send over, but the offer goes to someone else. They've gotten another offer. They're feeling depressed. The offer's for a 30% cut, and they decide to accept it just to survive and add to savings. And they worry about whether they're going to climb up when everything becomes better. So I have the idea of you being a less experienced person. And I say that because no one would consider a 30% cut making $300,000 a year. It's just the way it is. So the probability is you're less experienced. And 30% from $75,000 is a lot less painful than 30%. Well, I'm not sure about that. Let me back off that for a second. You've got to pay your bills. You've got responsibilities. You've got, you may have a family. You've got to do what you got to do. And by offering you 30% less, they're kind of treating you like, they don't expect you to be there for very long. They know you're going to keep looking for other things. They're not stupid. And the result winds up being that, yes, you keep looking. And you basically tell firms when you interview with them, hey, look, I took a survival job. Now, while you're in the survival job, by the way, try to figure out who you can meet and what you can learn and who you can connect with in order to make this even more profitable. But let's assume that there's no one there worthwhile and that there's nothing new for you to learn because it's really a step backward for you. And thus, you keep looking and you tell the next firm, hey, look, I took a job because I have responsibilities. I'm not independently wealthy. I had to find something and take a position. And the economy is getting better. I want to return to my former salary or better, obviously. But if they ask you, how much are you earning right now? In some states, you don't have to legally answer that question. In most states, you may. I took a pretty severe cut in salary. I prefer not to get into the number. My previous salary was such and such, but I took a bad cut in salary because I had to. And now I want to return to my previous compensation. Firms will get it. You keep plugging. You find people who will be uplifting to you, who will motivate you and inspire you to do great things and to keep going down this road. You just need one. Now you've got the survival job. Now you need the good job. You just need one. Keep plugging. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Altman. My website is thebiggamehunter.us. Go there and go explore. There's a lot there to help you. And if you're interested in my coaching you, there's a button that says schedule where you can schedule time for a free discovery call or schedule time for coaching. I'd love to help you. You can also watch me on Amazon on the Job Search TV app. I believe Roku is out now, but if it isn't, it's coming shortly on the Roku app. I'm also on bingenetworks.tv. Again, look for Job Search TV, that channel there. And you can also listen to me on No BS Job Search Advice Radio, the number one podcast and Apple podcast for job search. Have a terrific day. Take care.